Greetings. I'm Joy Farina Foskett, the head of education for New York Preschool. And I'm so excited to be here today with you to share a little bit about why us, why New York Preschool? Well, New York Preschool offers a nurturing environment for every child, one where there's hands-on exploration, experiential learning, and a safe space. And we focus on trust, trust between the children and the educators, and trust between the families and our locations and educators. That is essential for a successful classroom experience. We are child-centered rather than teacher-directed. We want that creativity to come alive, that spark and that imagination to come alive. And it does in our settings. In essence, we're somewhat a second home away from home for so many of our families. We are so proud to say that we are a NAICE accredited institution, the National Association for the Education of Young Children. It's the gold star of accreditation. We answer to so many agencies as well as receiving this accreditation. And that, what you should take away from that is your children are safe in our schools. And we follow and adhere to all of the standards and all of the milestones. And with that all being said, the social emotional domain is imperative in early childhood. That's where the children really learn how to work with their peers, understand one another, know their voice matters, and problem solve and conflict resolute. And with all of that being said, building the self-esteem and intrinsic validation is essential. And they will rise to all other expectations, as well as all of the other academic and developmentally age-appropriate expectations, once they know their voice matters and they believe in themselves. I would be remiss if I didn't add that we offer the state-of-the-art gym in all of our preschool programs with our tumble track, our balance beams, our bars, all of which allow your children to work on gross motor skills, as well as all of the fine motor skills. So our classroom and our gym come together from our proprietary curriculum that's thematic based. It comes alive in our gym as well as alive in our classroom. So that lifelong love of learning truly exists. I personally look forward to seeing you in one of our locations in the near future. Stay well.